To create a new document in Google Docs, we need to open Google Docs in a browser. You can type docs.google.com here. Then Google Docs will appear. To create a new document, you can click blank document, or you can also choose from the available templates. You can click here to change the document's name. Type to change the document's name. This document will be automatically saved in Google Drive. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.